Off to Bussey. Outstanding brand. What a good start that is for the Sofas.
Something significant happened on Thursday that most of the South African cricket media missed, but it should have been the lead on every single cricket platform. Langtendru Sere became the first black African umpire to stand in a test match in the format's history. Why is this significant? Well, the first officially recognized test match took place in 1877. That's 144 years of test cricket. I was tempted to highlight why this is an indictment on the game. I won't. I want to celebrate Rusere as a trailblazer and not diminish the significant moment in the game's history. Rusere most likely only got an opportunity because of COVID protocols, but I really don't care. An opportunity it is, and I hope he enjoys every single moment of this history-making feat. Most importantly, I hope he earns another crack soon. Not because he's black, because he's highly competent. I hope he gets another opportunity, and another, and another, and another. In the same way Test cricket is seen as the pinnacle of the sport for players, so it is for umpires. Black African has broken the ceiling, infiltrated the club, and in doing so, opened the door for others. In South Africa, there is an obsession with transformation of our teams, but little attention is played to the transformation of our elite umpiring structure. Bongani Jele is our only Black African international umpire in a pool of five. I hope that in time this number swells, and that one day we can celebrate one of our own following in Rusere's footsteps. It is significant because Rusere is the first, hopefully of many. He's now a professional reference for a generation of Black African kids. And I hope this feat births generations of Black African umpires.